there, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode here on Pastiche of Skin. Today we're playing World of Final Fantasy. The World of Final Fantasy. Yes, we're here for another episode again. We are going to try and continue on from where we left off in the World of Final Fantasy, which was at the end of Chapter 5, if I do believe, as we continue on into the frozen wastes, into the depth. And we try to get usage of our champions' medals for the first time. Yes, I'm looking forward to seeing these. Of course, we have the benefit of having the Day 1 Edition code laid into that, so we get to see Sephiroth almost immediately. Take a wild guess who I'm using first. Who cares about the Warrior Light? I want to be listening to One Winged Needle Drill during the battles. I want it now.
World of Final Fantasy.
Yes, it is. It is the world of Final Fantasy.
So let's get into this. Yeah, yes, send the crossie whenever you feel like it. Wait, what? Secret memory? Okay. Miney Mo? Eeny? Are we missing Eeny? If you sent me Eeny, then we'd actually know it's Eeny, Meeny, Miney Mo. That's the order I'm meant to fight them in.
Huh?
What's up, sis?
Oh, it's probably nothing. I just have a strange feeling. Kind of familiar, but also kind of scary.
Familiar but scary? Oh my. As in, like, you expect the worst to happen, possibly? I think they actually call that either foreshadowing or foreboding.
Chapter 6. Solace from the Ice.
Well, we received solace from the ice because we actually went for Shiva in our choices.
I'm freezing my butt off out here.
No kidding. Hey, let's take shelter with that inn there.
Let's all go to the inn. Yeah. Let's all go to the inn. Well, ain't that cute? It's very quaint. You know, like the decoupaging and the twists. You know, like the kind of like the walnut.
Our first guest in a while. Welcome to Charlotta Solace.
Charlotta? Does she overshare, Mama?
So much warminess.
Hello there.
Would it be okay
if we rest here for a little bit? Sure. The Solace wouldn't be much of an inn if we turned away freezing travelers.
Thank goodness.
Is gigantism is just starting to flare up again?
We don't see very many giants these days. What? Ron, what are you...
Whoops.
I hope the audio was actually okay, or the levels are alright.
Hmm? Oh, well, I'm sure some
folks curious about whether or not the audio levels are grand for...
But I remember a time when giants wouldn't warrant a second look.
Me listening in the room while you guys are also listening on the audio.
But even then, I doubt anyone's eyes have been popping out.
Well, now that you mention it, I guess not.
Don't give it a second thought. Everyone is welcome under my roof. Although it would help if you did a little shopping.
She may not be racist. She may not be sexist.
Good idea.
She is capitalist.
I wonder if she's got anything to keep us warm. That would help.
Okay. She's been quiet.
Ooh. Is this for warming up?
Oh, this looks nice and toasty.
Excuse me, how much
It's a pocket warmer, it's like 100 yen.
Mm-hmm. Wait a sec. Tell me you're not planning to cross the ice fields.
Yeah, obviously.
We kinda have to get to Saronia.
Forget it, don't even bother. Making the trip at this time of year would be difficult enough on its own. But for a while now, the ridge has been overrun by nasty mirages.
Now we gotta collect them all. Well, giant everyone's gonna get all the way. I'm not even that concerned about whether or not we get all of them.
Oh, yeah? We can handle some mirages. You can just point us right at those suckers.
I'll punch him right in the nose. Bop.
Huh?
Bop.
Oh, you see, we're mirage keepers. And we're actually on a journey right now to gather as many of them as we can.
So it wouldn't even be a problem.
Yes, sirree. Oh, wow. We have had a lot of guests over the years. But you two are definitely my first ever mirage keepers.
Excuse me?
Raffia!
Sorry to intrude. My name is Raffia.
I like the fact they just threw an audio cue on that, just like, oh my!
Because of all the mirages in Icicle Ridge. Raffia, are you certain about this?
It's just an excellent use of, like, background and smaller characters from the world of Final Fantasy, just filling in the gaps in this.
Don't give me that look. I won't stop you. Honestly.
It's just so many lip flaps.
Hey, Mirage Keepers.
Huh?
Yes? You did say you're on your way to Saronia, right?
Yeah, that's right.
In fact, you might say that we're on a mission of sorts for Cornelia. So we can't stay here long. Good grief. I must be the only one around here with a lick of
sense. Yeah, common sense isn't exactly all that
common. Okay, fine, you win. But at least take along the Warlock's Warmer. In exchange,
Warlock's Warmer?
I want you to let Raffia
like
go
sleeve?
Along on the trip with you. She knows a bit of white magic. You can't say no to that. Charlotta.
Hey, no skin off my nose.
In fact, mine. She'll put the skin
Besides,
back on with white magic.
If she used white magic, she'd really be doing us a favor. Great! Everybody wins! So, if that's settled, why not rest up before you go?
Warlock's Warmer. It is the pocket fisherman of our time. Alright, so that's all the things we needed to do in here. I completely forgot that I was using my ritual.
If you have any mirages that use fire magic, they should make the trip through the ridge a little easier.
Okay, well, in that case, we need to do some equipping, I think, because as we are now, we have dark, healing, and dark. So we need to switch around and grab, I'm pretty sure... Okay, so Tama has Firefox.
Oh, the cold doesn't seem half as bad now.
Thank you, magic warmy thingy. Access Prism Key. Let's see who's actually... Who have we got that we can use? So... What is his case? Poison and water. Nope. I know he's got sizzle, so he obviously has fire. So we get him back in. And... Leaf dagger, poison touch, no. Bite and regen and stuff. No. Renew Whisper Wind. Whoa! No. That's not what we wanted at all. Yeah, I'm trying to think. Well, literally, he's going to be the least useful one there, but I want to kind of start leveling up the early level Shiva to see what we get out of her. Why do I have two behemoths? I am just odd. In fact, that's probably fine as is. I just need to do a wee bit of rejigging. So as long as I keep Tam on top of one and... Come on. That's
You're
where
right.
I'm tempted. I'm tempted to actually like stack Tama and the... Yeah, I think this is the way to go. So if I go in here and I remove the dark magic that I'm going to have and replace it with my sizzle reel... Sizzle Reel and Tama, and switch back across over to here, and what Smog Station got at the moment? That's right, it's got Group Cure. Rain has literally nothing, as it is at the moment, and the Spanky Hand has got Subdue. Yeah. Yeah, so he's going to be my physical, and she's going to be my, or she's going to be my physical, and he's going to be my magic. Would it not be better to go the other way around? 73, what's her? Yeah. Let's change it around a wee bit. We'll throw in here, and we'll go with... Tama. Yeah, that's what exactly what I want to do. So we'll go with Tama... Sizzle Reel. Oh, yep. And we'll replace with Field Evil and Mog Station. Pidgey just for the moment to kind of cover over her gap. And I don't... Yeah, I'm not going to be using that. Or I could... that's what I'm actually meant to be doing. Oh, never mind. Sorry, I was talking out of my ass there. Why did I not using him? Yes. And then giving him a physical to attack with. Physical that has a heal would be nice, but let's go see who I've got there. He's got protection. I'm gonna go with Mog Station again. So we've got magical healing, which will be fine. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna go with. She's gonna be my mage, he's gonna be my action. Or should it be the other way? God, I hate doing this because it's got me mixed up in my head. So anyway, anyone got any points to spend at the moment? Well, obviously you do because you haven't been using a while. So let's get you caught up and get you closer to Valifor. Yeah, because I need that for a start. Yeah, I need your magic up. That should be fine. Where's Tama? Let's see here. Tama chameleon. What move you got? What move you got? Bibbidi 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 be a darling. Okay. Spend three on that, or I could take someone that's actually a passive. Yeah, I'll take the passive skill. Because. Ooh, stats have increased. Did not know that happened whenever you actually level them up to a certain point. Awesome. So, encourages you to spend every single one that you got rather than actually sitting there waiting to save them. And let's jump in here. Is there anything that the big hand can get? I don't care about Joyride. Joyride. Take it easy. It's a joyride. Yeah, joyride. Do 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 boo do boom boom. Bravery? Oh, resist physical damage? Okay. So, defense agility. I think I will go with defense because there's nothing really otherwise I will need to grab. And I can get Thunder if I actually grab that. Let's go with... down towards Thunder so I can actually give the kids some goddamn spells. Oh, also I've got my own attacks down there. So yeah, critical it is. What else are we going to go with? I need to think about... who's in the stack. Yep, Peel Evil. Yeah, get the goddamn dark magic into you. Good grief. Why hasn't that been done before? Focus. Right, so that should be my stack set up for now at least. So I've got fire stacked up on my mage side and I've got physical abilities to subdue and then hopefully heal and capture so I can focus on those. I think that should be okay. I hope that's alright. We'll see how they go in battle.
Saronia, here we come!
There we go. That's what I wanted, isn't it? I just gotta make sure of that before I jump in. Bam, 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 bam. Yep, that's rock and roll. Was there a save point inside that place? Because I was a little bit concerned there. I might have actually just completely missed the opportunity to protect myself from running into a dangerous situation, but who cares?
Whoa, is that the ridge they were talking about?
It looks like the icicles have formed a bridge across the ravine.
Time to take the battle to the big bridge. Wait, hang on a second. Oh, I get spot chess anyway. It's a good sign. That's way too much like a dragon's ball.
There's only one the way to Saronia, and that's through this ridge.
Is that the mirage she mentioned?
Stay close to us, Refia. Okay? Okay.
As long as you got it covered, honey.
Every time I see Decepticons, my circuit sizzle. When we gonna bust some Decepticons?
Thanks, Sizzle.
Thanks indeed. Let's keep going.
Let's take a side turn. Obviously, I'm gonna take a wee side turn. There's another route, I'm gonna take it.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on, bring it.
Okay, so abilities, of course, we're going to... What? Oh man, you serious? Oh, because of my stack, I don't have Libra ability? You dumb shit. Well, let's just attack one of them. We only need one of them to be alive anyway. God damn! There we go. The word difference, I thought I actually had nobody with Libra.
Okay!
Alright, restore HP. Grand. Let me just punch one of these. So if we just do Forest Nocture on... Oh, are you serious? Can't use healing spells on opponents? Did not know that. Yeah, you're not gonna get him. I can get both my guys. Oh.
Well, look at that.
Good job. Right.
No, I'm getting a little bit annoyed. You don't get to run. You become mines. That's how we play this game. Is there a chest down here for any reason? Whoa! Whoa!
Yikes! How are we... There's no way to turn mid-slide. We'll need to plan ahead.
Ha! No way to turn mid-slide? I've got you covered. Hey, blizzard spell. And we escape. That was a simple puzzle. I don't think the puzzles in this are going to be too challenging,
really.
Here we
go!
Yeah, we got this.
Good grief, they were easy to put to sleep. And item, potion. I feel horrible wasting my potions like this. There we go. Got one of those. And now from onwards, we can just beat the crap out of
you. Koopa.
And now that we've caught Pingu, guess what we have to name him? Okay. Yeah, it's gonna go with traditional Pingu. Pingu. Leave myself free because I don't really care about a penguin that's actually built for the cold. I want things that do fire.
I'm here to help.
Oh! That is damn useful. Awesome, so Seraphie's gonna actually... Seraphie. Refia. staying there. Referee's gonna heal us up.
Good girl.
We got us covered and sorted now. I like this. As long as we don't die during the fight, we're good.
Hey! No fair sneaking
up
on us.
Yeah, no point sneaking up on me. I got you beat. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Did I just notice that he's actually weak to cold? Yeah, I'm just gonna speed through these fights. I mean, what's the point in actually kind of like prolonging the inevitable? We know what's going to happen in each of the screens. Unless there's actually anything to be caught, then we're just going to fast forward. In fact, oh wait, hang on. What? I need to go around. Over. I'm mildly puzzled there, but I'm essentially looking at it going like, what direction am I meant to be going on?
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's a...
It's a bat! There they go. Punch a bat. Punch the bat. Ooh! You dirty shite, you. Taking away my AP. Let's immediately sub your ass. And abilities, Libra, check. See what we need to catch him. Blindness? I don't have anything that'll cause blindness, do I? Well, we need an item, I suppose. Want to catch him, I'll probably have to go to the shop and buy a blinding item. I don't have anything there that should do the job, do I? Nah, I didn't buy any. Oh well, guess what? You're dead. I'll come back for him
looks
later.
Like I'm predictable.
So looking at this map, obviously I'm meant to go south, then east. At the moment, because I can't get down otherwise, so south, then east. Okie dokie. Such simple puzzles. So easy. So refined. Oh, let me do that. Oh! Oh, I thought for a second there I might have accidentally switched them from tall to small.
Dude, it's on!
Let's make this
yep. go. Down you just go. Punchy punchy time.
That was a good fight.
There.
Look out!
Wolfie! That's the world's cutest dire wolf.
Here we go!
Okay. Fine enough. You run away, chap. Ooh, okay. I really need to cover for the fact that they're weak against ice. That was not a good choice. I should have checked stats. I just thought because there were no elements of anything. Might not have been a problem. I'm gonna red knack, so that's red knack is ice, white knack is red knack is fire, red white knack is ice. Unpresentable. Oh, this is actually this is a set fight. Never mind. It's gonna be a wee ass butt. And here comes mommy!
Good job.
Of course, mommy's gonna be here. But like, with the setup like that, we've been unprisonable.
That must have been those nasty mirages Charlotta warned us about.
We can't seem to imprison them. This will be tricky.
can't be imprisoned for a particular reason because they're owned by somebody who's protecting this place, possibly? Considering the theming of the area, I believe Shiva?
I won't hold back.
Right. You need to. I already have a couple of them. And down he goes.
No trouble at all.
I feel like I should be in fast forward while we're doing this as well. It's kind of feels a little bit weird. Behemoths! With a little baby behemoths! I want a wobble stopper, it just sounds delicious. Wait, what? There you go. Derp, derp. Yeah, I go north from here, right? Yes, I do. The map's exactly right, but just the world doesn't look like it's actually terrain I could walk on.
Let's make this good.
Dude,
what
it's
the
on.
Fuck is that? Dude, that's a lot of fire damage. So I do believe I might actually drop Vera on top of this to see how much damage it does.
Boom!
Very high knockover rate. Is it going to be worth it? Yeah, it's got a low accuracy though. Might knock him to sleep though as well. Yep, let them sleep. Let them eat cake. Oh, I can't learn anything from the stack.
Come on!
Yeah, just playing another call. But yeah, they take a massive hit against fire. Oh, hit! Boom! So, probably take you out first. And then take you out. Hopefully he's not too powerful. I was worried there that he was like gonna have like death touch and then kill me in one hit. It's adorable though. Reflect Oblivion. So a lot of stats effects in these ones. Not much I can do. I mean, essentially, I gotta wait until I get back to a shop. I have to get back to Chocolate to be able to do that because none of my characters have the ability to click Oblivion with their attacks. Whoa, going the wrong way. Hopping and skipping and jumping. And the hopping and skipping and jumping.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
Okay. Oh, yes, we. So that must be what grows into a death skull. Bam. Bam. High topple chance. Boom! Hit! Ooh! Okay, that's not good. Healing time! Have I got any abilities that actually do knockdown? Little topple strike. It's probably my best bet. Boom! Well, at least got a wobble on. Yeah, ooh, okay.
Nice.
Yeah, probably dead. Ah, thought that was actually them falling over.
Good job!
Suppose I'll never learn what was actually needed to do that. Griffia, would you mind healing me now? You know, kind of like doing the one task that you're here for. Please? Where am I meant to be going? Alright. Wondering there, I've immediately backtracked on myself. I was like, just got super confused in like 2 seconds.
Yeah,
well, get another opportunity at least. Let's try knocking it down again. Okay. No, nothing. Okay. Maybe him if it is. That was a stupid idea. Why did I not just kill the behemoth? Maybe I'll knock it down. Maybe it won't. Hit. Whoa! You absolute little shit. Guess what you get? Better be helping out this time, Raffia.
I'm here to help.
About damn time. That wasn't right. Well, admittedly, it looks like the kind of wee guy that would actually have like a Tom Berry style, like one stab death.
Dude, it's on.
Let's make this good.
There's no making this good. This is just beating on tiny monsters. Boom, boom. Success!
Well, that ought to victory, do it. Koopa!
I've also noticed that I am completely ignoring the fact that I need to sort out the lack of ice protection. Sizzle and shake. Oh, defense plus. Nice. Hang on. And, mirror jewels. And then you get the defense one. Well done to you. Can I tell that box, or ask that box what it wants? Like, kind of the purpose of them being there, from what I can remember from the previous conversations we had in the game.
If you're not sure which the way to go, don't be afraid to look at the map and to get your bearings.
See, that's how this game really is, like, guide you by the hand. Which is weird, considering, like, if you're such a fan of Final Fantasy to be buying this game, to be playing it like I am, you're not going to be, this is not going to be like your first rodeo. This is maybe like a way to get everybody introduced to the world of it. Yes, I'm going to use fog fire, just because. Ah, that doesn't actually count as a proper fire attack. And down he goes.
That was a good fight.
Oh yeah!
You're just another EXP brick in the wall guy. Even if you are a bit. Hemoth! Okay. What the hell is that? Squish Spiggly? Oh, it's a gimme golem. So I'm assuming there's actually Because there's a gimme golem. This is a gimme golem down here, isn't it? That's the reason why. Although, usually it tells you what it wants before you actually have it.
Here we go!
Down you go! There we go.
We did it!
What's that? Victory! Koopa!
Until we get encounter none, we are going to be going in our straight line straight towards the end of the level because I don't want to be doing backtracking back and forth unless absolutely necessary. You can always come back to these locations. Wolfie!
Right. Let's go find that scruff ball and turn him into a nice scruffy Prismarium.
I really need like a hit all attack, kind of like the Cactar that I have in the PS1 version. And like, it was useful just like to do a couple hundred damage to each character. It just kind of like whittled everybody down and made the fights go so much quicker.
Well, that ought to
do it. Good job.
What? Hey, stop running!
Gimme, gimme! They certainly like giving us a hard time.
So, what was the point in me?
They certainly like giving us a hard time.
Aha! That's what it was, the unlock a path that allowed you to go down south out of that gate. It's little stupid puzzles like that that actually kind of going like, wait, what were they going on? Oh, right. Bring your ass down here, Fenrir!
He's huge!
Is that the Mirage's leader?
Good!
If Squall isn't up here, like, since you're taming your ass, then I'm gonna be pissed off. Fenrir looking motherfucker.
I won't hold back.
Right.
I won't hold back. Given the fact that they really have no reason to hold back, and these guys are generally quite dangerous. Hey! And away to sleep you go. I do believe, Joe. Nope, it'll actually probably take the fear to take him down.
Tools. All right. That wasn't so bad.
I love the speed that things are leveling up now as well, because that was one of the things I was a little bit concerned about. I was like, these don't seem to be moving reasonably fast. Okay, so we need to go north, so obviously be counterintuitive. Unintentional, got a chest. Yeah, those are damn useful. Damn it. Oh, no. That didn't work. See, I'm trying to get into that little gap at the back to kind of, like, be able to loop around. They are deceptively simple. See, I keep on misjudging it, thinking like, oh, is that it by the edge? No, it's not. Boom! And progress is made. There's a bit of a red herring there, I think, with the edge of it. Oh, there's our save. Well, at least progress is made. So guys, we're about to go and chase down this Fenrir. I don't know how long we've actually been rolling for, but maybe... do you know what? We're going to play on, because I was going to say like I might split this into an episode, but it didn't really feel like it's worthwhile actually separating an episode out of what we've just seen. All it was a lot of ice and a lot of sliding, so let's go and punch something nice, big, and hairy. I don't know. It makes sense.
We got you now, Furface.
Bring it on!
Lon, wait!
Summon all the wolves!
I don't want to get wolfed down!
I don't believe it. Did the wolves lure us here? Of course they did.
No way.
What is it, sis?
Could it be? These wolves have more brains than you?
Where did that come from? That's cold pointing at me every time
someone's wrong. No, every time someone's stupid, there's a difference.
Yeah, well, an icicle ridge, do as the icicles do.
An icicle is the point.
What?
Guys, maybe you should save it.
No fear or concern for our lives. That's the thing, Raffia can actually die, the rest of them can't.
Okay, that does it. I'll show you which one of us has more brains.
That's what I'm scared of.
We already know who's the smarter.
Hey!
So, obviously there is, how many of them is there actually altogether? There is 4 white knacks, so we take out 3 of them and then go for Fenrir. Sounds like a plan? So let's punch the knacks right in the fucking face. Literally I'm just going to punch one of them in the face and see how much health they have. There he goes. 2. Three. And, oh, am I going to kill the cat claw? I didn't mean to kill them all, but can I capture the Fenrir? Imagine a principal with boss? Yeah, screw it. You're gonna get punched in the face so hard. Do I need it? Nah, I'm grand. Go to sleep. And you are going to use all of the fire. Wondering to see if any thunder would actually do any damage. Abilities, Fira. Forest Doctor. Nocturne. I don't know why. Always with the bad phrasings and the wordings and the dwelling claving. Punch him in the face. Whoa! Alright. You little shit. Yeah. It'd be useful to be able to hit more than one of these at a time. So he's gonna be able to summon up help every time he wants. You need to actually spend all your time just healing. Oh, no. No. Attack. Nope, wrong one. Why did I waste that? That's a bad opportunity. That went horribly wrong. I'm going to get hit like 5 times now. Come on. Abilities. Cure. No. No. Does still need cured. Down you go. Oh, crap. Down he goes, down to 2. He's gonna attack, and he kills one of them. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Ba-ba-bam. Stack, get yourselves back in health. Oh, that's such a weak attack as well. Oh, man. Items, potion, on to you. Oh, that was not worth the risk. Let's see if I can try and put him down. I can put him to sleep, that would be nice, but... attack. Yeah, it wouldn't even matter. The cat club might have actually been a little bit more damaging. So this is kind of perfect if they don't kill the shit out of me. Come on. Almost enough. Let's see who we need to heal. Oh, fire on Fenrir. We killed him yet? Come on! Burn, you son of a bitch! Burn! Are you kidding me? Oh no, they're gonna fall in. Knew that was gonna happen. I knew it had to come down to this. So, Sephiroth! Let's see what happens whenever we use the champion medal. Yeah! I like his magic actually has a bunch of like mathematical science symbols and trigonometry. Like, fair enough. Bum bum bum. Bum. The one-winged angel. Oh, is that all? Yeah, I thought it was actually going to play the theme for a bit longer, but I imagine it's actually just the length of the clip that's in it. That's fair enough. But yeah, that was kind of cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Fuck off! That's 3 down. Now Libra, white knack, we capture this one. Nope. They all get to die.
No trouble at all.
Good job.
And everyone survived, so that's a good sign.
Ooh.
And memento for Fenrir. So that's essentially, I'm assuming that's what you can do with Nax. You can actually like raise him up to be a Fenrir.
Okay, that was fun.
Well, that's the one way to do it.
Refia, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you.
I'm glad you're checking in with
us. Once we're out of here, Saronius just to skip away.
You mind healing us since we're so goddamn... Ooh. See that? This temptation lies. Temptation lies to the side. Why not? Let's take a look. Near always, it's going to be a box. Yay! Yeah, I'm going to be really underhealed now. She doesn't heal me afterwards. All about Nax. Oh! Jesus! Kill the Nax! Little shit. Oh! Bam, healed up. And on to the Libra. Lucha Libra.
Come on!
Ice attacks to create a prism immunity. Okay. So I have to use ice on... Well, I don't have any ice attacks, so go away. That's you told.
Yeah!
Predictable. I'm here to help.
Time. I didn't think it was actually a good idea to do it right after a boss battle. Maybe she was just too excited to be alive. That could be it. Raffy, I'm giving you shit, but you're doing reasonably well. 2 out of 5, you know? Passable. Good grief. Why did it have to be bats? Some cat claw actually might knock one of them out. Oh well, it actually killed it. Down you go. Taking my AP.
That was a good fight.
Oh yeah, Koopa.
Almost there. Almost there. God damn it. Constantly with the bats. I feel like, I mean, really in the case of like this being a Pokemon clone, it feels like I'm actually like I've walked into Mount Moon at the moment. It's just a very, very chilly Mount Moon. Like Mount Moon with a little bit of a chill in there. Mount Moon at Christmas. This is Christmas Pokemon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to it.
Hey, look at that!
That wasn't so bad.
He walked into one Dragon Skull and out of the other. Unless you walk straight back out the way you came in. Sorry. All right, so we're in there. So I was looking at it going like, where are we?
Chapter 7.
The Thane and the Knave.
The Thane and the Knave.
Well, obviously we completed Chapter 6 then. I thought they would have actually put a save point just before, because they always tended to do that previously, where they would actually force a save. Although, they did force a save, didn't they?
Welcome to Saronia. Thank you for your help. I'm going to go see my uncle now.
Why, thank you very much.
What is it?
I just noticed the whole of the town seems to have a threshold around it.
Huh? Then does that mean there's a powerful mirage here in Saronia?
Very likely.
Very the close. Keep an eye the open.
And because of the threshold, I can't die here.
Hey, what's the matter? I thought you'd gotten kind of quiet.
It's so cold. I thought it would be warmer in this town, but it isn't. Not at all. What'd I step on?
A kitty cat. Leave the kitty cat alone.
I'm sorry.
You're such a weirdo. Why are you apologizing?
Because they have personalities and actually will be pissed off at you.
You should have seen the look on its face. It scared the honk out of me.
Since it's our first time here, why don't we ask around and try to learn more about the place?
Can you believe it? If we raise our civic rank, we can spend the rest of our lives in a castle.
Well, ain't that cute? Nothing.
I've got to get cracking on my own rank if I want to be an architect.
I'm glad you see it that way.
Sure.
Find your architect, Spark. Now you too finally can have a chance of winning the job that has been at the top of everyone's list for 15 years running. This book will provide all the answers and help you climb the ladder to success. Crank up that civic rank. You can make the secret sauce of architect stardom without the right kitchen, so make sure you live in a Federation town. Your goal is to improve a metric known as your civic rank. Good citizens work hard for the Federation, either by operating facilities, keeping towns in order, or bringing new people into the Federation swing. The more you do for the Federation, the more the Federation can do for you. So crank up that civic rank.
The Cathedral, your magic moment. Citizens who attain a high enough civic rank are invited to the nearest cathedral, where they will be formally initiated into the Bahamian army as architects. Don't get too used to the cathedral, though, because you get to live in much posher accommodations as a castle. A life of prosperity and security can be yours, and all you have to do is give the Federation's case a little push. Kiss those worries goodbye.
For the true glory seekers, is a life of bliss as an architect not enough for you? Then strap in, Mrs. or Mr. Ambition, because you ride to the top as not Rover. Rack up enough achievements in the Bahamian army, and you will be promoted to an even higher station. You may even end up shoulder to shoulder with the heralds. You go, getter, you. The Federation is your ticket to supreme happiness. Just sign here and say goodbye to your soul.
Obviously, bits of propaganda materials that are floating around here. So, more interesting points.
Normally.
Oh, well, he normally wouldn't give a crap about it, but apparently he decided to start giving a crap about it and then stopped giving a crap about it whenever I pressed the button. So, yeah, Shantytown. Shantytown's my kind of town. That's where I want to be. Obviously, I have no idea where I'm meant to be going here. I'm meant to be going to the castle to get passed on a message, aren't I?
Whoa, what happened to this place? If someone isn't able to raise their civic rank high enough, the Federation brands them a derelict and sends them to the slums, where they're forgotten.
The haves and the have-nots.
I know. How can it be so different from the next road over?
The moment Saronia joined the Federation, what could the Thane possibly be
thinking? We can use you as slave labor?
I know. How can it be so different from the next road over?
No, from the sound of it, they must have joined up with the Federation pretty recently.
It's dangerous times of transition.
I'm starting to see what Princess Sarah.
Just look at the American president.
Well, for now, why don't we see if we can go talk to that Thane guy about the League of S?
I'm probably wasting my breath, but try to watch what you say around here.
Sure.
Because you're stupid.
Looks like the Thane's manor is at the very tippity, the top of the town. Let's move it the out.
Move the out! Not annoying at all!
be going. So, north. Alright, well, if it's telling me to go that way, I'm going to go this way.
Hold it.
Alright, it's off limits. Fine then.
We'll be back. In greater numbers.
I said for you to scram, kid!
Will you just listen to what I have to say?
Is that Rethia?
How could you mistake such a beautiful locks from behind?
You caught up!
What's going on here? They giving you trouble?
I already told them that the Thane is my uncle. I'm not allowed to talk to my own flesh and blood.
Well, yeah, because you're a troublemaker.
I don't care who you're supposed to be, because you ain't seeing him.
Dude, what?
Well, you see, sir, we are here to meet the Thane on behalf of Princess Sarah of Cornelia. Have a look for yourselves. That's the Cornelian seal.
What now?
I expected better from you, considering you're practically our neighbors.
Yeah, you tell him, Rain.
Cornelius got giants for emissaries?
Yeah, and?
They got some kind of royal Cornelia thing with them.
What? You sure?
Beats me. You gonna send them packing and take the risk?
I would recommend
Wait
it, guy.
I'll
we will literally punt
stage.
You off the edge of this cliffside.
The Thane says he'll see you.
But not you.
Let's go, Rethia.
Huh?
Hey, the girl stays here.
Rethia's part of our entourage.
That's right. She just anteceded us.
What?
Toodaloo.
Thank you, guys. You're always there for me.
No big deal.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't a lie. We were all heading in more or less the same direction.
They're just good guys, you know?
You must be the giant emissaries from Cornelia.
Yes. We're here to...
I hear the Federation finally gave up and just invaded them.
It's about time. We've been invaded all this time already.
Are you here to ask for my help?
Yes, they did try to invade, but for the moment...
Who are you?
Hmm? Why, Rethia, is that you?
Who are you?
My dear, please. It's me, your uncle...
No! You are not Uncle Taka!
Wait, sorry, what?
Then I was right. If you've managed to see through this facade, then there's no mistake. You are a medium. Yes, I was wise to make sure
so
you left town.
Pretty much
and to ensure
ability,
that you
seems
never
like,
returned.
Yuna was able to see stuff as well.
Why, he's standing right in front of you. Make no mistake, little girl. This is your uncle.
What are you...
I have
How
possessed.
Intriguing.
I use his body
this must
every
be an act
night.
Of fate. The giants from the hills here, and with them a champion's medium. And not just any medium, one that bleeds the same blood as this body.
Oh, I'm so excited!
It's more
I
than fate, it has to be destiny! How can I not rise to it?
That answers
rise.
That. He's the one who put up the threshold here.
So, is he a Bahamutian soldier?
Well, he's nothing like the ones we've fought so far.
Yeah, because you know what we're going to need to do now? We need to punch him as hard as we possibly can. Hits twice. Time to hit him twice. Oh, actually. Yeah, screw it. Physical. Boom! What has he got? What's his weakness? Tell us. What can we hit him with? Nahan! He's got Nahan and he's got 3,800 health. Good grief. He's going to have full protection from everything. Alright, looks like it's just gonna be our magical power against his whatever the hell he has. Actually, in fact, screw this! Guess what? Bye! Well, I'm gonna give him a good hefty hit. So it's time to check out the Warrior of Light's champion medal.
Yay! Oh no!
I will banish this darkness.
You banish this darkness. Do it, Paladin! Yes!
way he summons. Damn, that was actually pretty powerful. Actually, in fact, guess what? We're just going back to back on this. We ain't got any other reason to hold on to them, really, at the moment. Oh, yay! Destroy them, Sephiroth! See, the fact that they kept this as DLC to go with the game, and it's kind of like, I'm looking forward to catching all the other ones, but this one's kind of impressive in itself, and it's a cool as a fuck character, and he looks freaking adorable. So we did a lot of damage. Nearly dead, are you? Nearly dead? I'm not going to put you to sleep with that, so might as well hit you with a right claw. Slap, slap, motherfucker. And see, it just ends with, like, after the tune afterwards. I was like, I wanted to actually continue on and actually, like, Bitty, bitty, bitty lost, it's been solid on Fiddles. Bitty, bitty, bitty lost, it's been all is a Fiddles. Sephiroth! Didn't bother, didn't go into it. I just got tunes stuck in my head now forever to be lost. So disappointed. Oh crap. Abilities, forest, God damn it! Lucky luck. Stack him up, boys!
This!
You shit! Fuck it! And bottom big stack. Let's take him down, folks! Oh god! Knew that was gonna happen! Got none of those left. So he's going to absorb this attack, isn't he? Ooh, I have thunder. Thunder!
Alright! Good job!
Thundercats! Thundercats! Oh! So... with the fact that it was armor gems, I was just noticing because it's armor gems, I'm starting to see a pattern here. See armor gems, end chapter. Was this a very short chapter? Possibly? Maybe? Was it? Can we? Maybe? What was the big boss fight?
Ow!
Why did you
show
stop?
Me more?
Show hurt me
more!
Fate bind us? Has destiny aligned us? Show me!
Show me everything!
Sir Spartacus! What? Why are you?
You are a fool to so much as inquire. An imbecile beyond belief to let a medium to champion a fire!
Okay.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Guys, I would agree with you. This all went from Kingdom Hearts to,
away from death. Away from life, this.
Oh, see?
Contain them all. Yes.
Wait, this way!
Huh? Isn't
fucking
that the
fire
same?
Kitten.
Well, are you guys coming or not?
Awesome. Fire kitty.
Okay.
Right. Run for your
life! That was kind of impressive, actually. It went. It took a turn at seriousness and went, fuck you, fire kitty.
The gods would caution us. Is this a sign that we'll not go unchallenged? That there's no way to know the pieces are alive?
Oh, wait.
Whew. That was too close.
Charlotta.
Charlotta?
Huh? I just knew you would get yourselves in trouble. And boy, did you prove me right.
That was bloody adorable.
What do you call that creepy trick?
You're the creepy one here. Unbelievable. Would you just put these on, then take another look at the town?
Ooh, goggles.
What the hell?
The whole town?
Huh?
Is Jean?
Is that coming out of the sky?
Let them be. I want to have a turn. Hey.
No, she has rainbow eyes.
You should have a look too.
She's actually the sparkle unicorn. She's Unikitty from
on that one.
Lego movie.
After all, not even the visitor who left those monocles at my inn could tell me exactly what it's showing us.
But he apparently still had them.
From what I was told, every member state in the Federation is trussed up like this. So, I thought I'd bring the lenses here, but maybe I didn't have to. The Thane was visibly crazy. What in Grimoire is going on?
Well, it wasn't the Thane, obviously.
Okay, guess we'll file that one under no one knows.
God only knows.
So what
do we do?
What
the fuck
we
is happening?
We came here to ask about the League of S, but all we found was a lot more questions. Sorry, did you say the League of S? That's right.
And time passed.
Oh, if that's all it is, then maybe I can help you out.
You can?
Oh, sure. I know a few people right here in Saronia who should be able to get in touch with the League. I'll ask them to pass on your message.
Wonderfully convenient.
Do you mean it? Thank you. Charlotta's been around a lot longer than she looks, so she knows tons of people. Isn't that great?
Don't you talk about
waiting for that joke. It's like, where, what beat are they going to go
so
with?
Like,
are they going to go with, like,
with
I'm
you
not
and
that
the catamorphosis?
That
very long story.
Is a very long story that I don't feel like telling. But I will say this. Cats get around.
Huh?
Yep.
Oh. That's cool.
Yep.
Yep. So, the real question is, what are you two planning to bite off
A lot
next?
More than we can chew.
We've still got a lot to puzzle over. But now that the League of S thing is settled, I think we'd better resume our quest to find mirages.
Yeah.
Plus, we've got that castle. And Mom to track down along the way, too.
Sounds pretty good to me.
From here, the best place to go next would have to be the low seas.
To the harbor.
In which case, you basically have no choice but to find a boat down at the docks.
I guess this is the last town on the continent. Okay, then. We'll
figure
something
out. I think
we're
going to find Leviathan
next.
So
what about you two?
Are you coming back to Solace, Refia? The wolves have been taken care of now, so the only thing to fight off is the cold.
Sure. I need some time to digest this business with Uncle Taka. The Solace sounds great. If you'll have me.
Of course I will.
Well, you two, thank you so much for everything. Best of luck in all your adventures.
Thanks. Take care.
Hey, Charlotta. Thanks for stepping in to help.
Sure.
Why is she not coming with us?
Speaking of stepping in, I don't suppose you were planning to make it up to me for trouncing
I'll
on my tail.
I'll stroke it and pet it and kiss it.
Oh, so that really was you. Gosh, I was kind of hoping you'd forget.
Magic monocles. Okay, so Raffia was saved anyway. So, guys, thank you very much for watching. This is I'm going to call the episode for this particular one. This has been Chapter 6 and Chapter 7 of World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
The World of Final Fantasy. Chapter 6 and Chapter 7 here on PasticheofSkin. If you enjoyed the episode, of course you can check out the rest of the ones. There's a whole run of these already going up until this point. So you can hit the button up here to subscribe and get ones whenever they actually appear. And if you go over to this side right here, see these bits floating around on this bit of the screen? You'll be able to actually go and check out other episodes in other series or previous episodes in this series. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye!